In this video, we're going to cover everything to do with the Holdem Manager database. Hands are stored in a custom HM3 database on your hard drive. This database is then read by Holdem Manager to populate the reports and the heads-up display with your poker hand data. If you're playing a live table and your HUD is not being displayed, review our HUD troubleshooting video. Let's start by showing the basics of database management. Start and stop auto import is for when you are playing live. It defaults to start, and it should always be running unless Holdem Manager requests that it stop to perform a database management operation. In this case, HM3 will stop it for you. Under Tools, you can always check the status of all hand imports by using the Import History and Import Details tools found here. Your current database file name is here. Under the File menu, create a new database or switch between databases by using the New Database and Open Database. For most users, there's no need to create or switch between databases. You can manually import files and folders here. Maybe your poker site emailed you some hand histories. Just find the hand histories on your hard drive and import them here. If you're migrating from HM2, you can import your HM2 database here. Just select the database you want to import in the dropdown. Let's go back to the Tools menu now. The Backup and Restore database will not only backup and restore your database, but it restores your Holdem Manager 3 configuration files too. These files include all your custom HUDs and pop-ups along with all your HM3 player notes. Purge hands removes hands from your database, while export hands will export hands to your hard drive. They both use the same menu. Just select the range of hands you want to purge or export and click the button at the bottom. Export and import player notes is really simple. Use this if you use a mixed database and want to combine player notes. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you at the tables.